All right. One of your favorites. Oh, a specific request from John 5.
Yes.
This is a very subtly decorated Ibanez Iceman that belonged to Paul Stanley.
Of course. Of course. Wow. That is crazy. Unbelievable. I've seen this guitar 1,000 times as well. That's really cool.
You know, what I love about that guitar is all none of the knobs and switches work.
No.
It's just bridge pickup and the middle volume knob. That's it.
Man, look at that. Whoever, they put some time into this. Wonder if it was done probably at Ibanez, right?
I would think.
Man, oh man, that is fucking cool. So rad.
Dude.
I need this.
Yeah, I think you do. I think you do.
That's great. God damn.
I think it'd give you a bit of a forearm rash, but
yeah.
It'd be worth it.
It'd be worth it.
It'd be well worth it. Yeah, that is a rock machine right
that
there.
That is a rock machine.
Not for a shy man.
No.
God bless
him. That is really cool.
Oh, what should we do next? All right, big guns.